Now on to a developing story. A man affiliated with the MS-13 gang is accused of murdering an Uber Eats driver delivering to his house in Holiday, Florida. This as the victim was making one last stop before heading home. Jeff Patterson has this story.
For days, Pasco County crime scene technicians and detectives went through this home on Moog Road. Sheriff Chris Nocco says he will not go into specifics out of respect for the victim and his family, but he says his team saw gruesome things in the home.
It was a horrible scene for them out there for several days. It was tough.
Sheriff Nocco says the victim texted his wife on April 19th, saying he was about to make his last delivery for the day for Uber Eats. The sheriff says security video shows the victim arriving at the home.
You watch the video, he's a guy just like everybody else, just trying to make a living for his family.
Later that evening, the victim's wife reported him missing. Detectives then obtained his last known GPS location from Uber Eats and tracked him to this home. Later, detectives found trash bags outside of the home.
Unfortunately, what we found inside of some of those trash bags was human remains.
Detectives then arrested Oscar Adrian Solis, charging him today with first-degree murder. The sheriff says Solis has a long and violent criminal history in Indiana.
Burglary, battery on detention staff. He supposedly stabbed somebody several times while he was in prison in Indiana. So you're talking about a very violent individual that Indiana released and sent down to Florida.
Kalina Rios is an Uber Eats driver who also makes deliveries in this neighborhood and says she is now terrified to work because of what happened here.
I have to think of other safety plans now because I do the same thing this Uber driver do, dropping off a simple order. You know, it could have been any of us.